Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I have a special guest with me. Her name is Ziyanda Kunjana. She is an amazing fashion designer and influencer. Exciting times ahead.
Yes!
Yes, Z.
I'm a good girl's dream.
Yes! Oh my god, I'm vlogging.
Guys, here's my gift.
Yes!
Hi guys, welcome to Good Girl Jean. Good girls, okay, the lighting at Good Girl Jean is not welcoming me, but anyway, welcome to Good Girl Jean. My name is Ziyanda Kunjana, and I am your guest today.
Hey guest.
Okay, so Mali's about to plug in the machine, because yeah. I'm teaching her to make
a swimsuit,
two-piece swimsuit, very simple, very quick. So she's gonna plug in the machine, and then
we're gonna get the show rolling.
Subscribe
rolling.
To the channel.
Rolling. I think we should get ice cream after.
Telling me, like, just watch me.
What do you mean? Wait, tell me. I'm trying to load. What must I do?
Okay, cool. Just tell me what to do.
What to do? Yes, yeah. That's what I'm gonna do.
Oh, okay. Like, don't like.
I will never do that.
Okay, cool. Okay. As long as you don't baby me.
I'm not gonna baby. You have to be a big girl. Okay. Set up your chair.
This one.
So you must also go for ice cream after.
Yeah. Where do you want to get ice cream?
Stairs.
I love with this whole like getting ice cream thing. It's a vibe. Because I tried to do it with Winnie as well.
Put the foot on that side because you're gonna sit on this chair.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. So Z is just showing me how to set up everything and helping me cut the fabric. On her channel, you will see the full tutorial on how to make this bikini.
And then with the width, always depends obviously on how long you want your bandeau to be. So it's because she's already wearing a bandeau, I think we're just gonna measure that and use that measurement. So
she also demonstrated on how to measure on myself to make it quick and easy for me to be able to sew and make this bikini in like 45 minutes. She also helped me cut it and showed me how to cut so that it fits me like a glove.
I've sewed on my finger.
I've heard of those stories and I'm like, how guys?
So this is how.
So we just finished with the top and now we're moving on to the bottoms. I used my own underwear to make sure it fits.
Oh wait, shit. Pull the needle. The size. Pull it out.
Which one?
This thing, pull it out.
So here Z was showing me how to fill in the bobbin with her machine. The bobbin is a section of thread that does the inside of your clothing. You don't necessarily see it, but yeah, it's just the understitch basically.
When I'm lit, like I want food, and we didn't like drive through McDonald's, we went straight home. And so I was hungry, but I was too drunk to cook. I hope my mother doesn't see this one day.
Does she watch your vlogs?
No. I was chopping up potatoes and the oil was there, busy getting hot, but I didn't realize like it was getting hot. And I just.
Guys, it looks, it's so bad.
It's so disgusting. It's so gross.
I laughed at her when she showed me. I was like,
middle, I guess you're gonna struggle with this.
Yay!
A vicious salad.
Susanna!
A vicious salad. Yeah, good jeans.
Yeah, guys, and just like that, I was wrapping it up and I had finished my swimsuit.
What? I did what? I killed it.
You done killed it.
Sako, you're in my vlog. Wait, it's fine.
Show me properly. You done killed it. She did amazing work, guys. So this is the underwear.
This is my underwear.
This is the underwear, and then this is her top. In literally like an hour or so.
That's, yay!
That's another quick way of how to make your swimsuit. That's like quick as a step. So you cut and it's easy.
And right? You just go.
It's quite easy. Was it easy?
It was so easy.
So how did you feel making?
I look hot, guys. I'm gonna look so hot, like no one's ready. So just, you know.
Ready?
I'm ready.
No.
Are you ready, Z?
She's always ready. Obviously, she has a machine.
She has the whole thing ready.
Forever ready.
Always.
So that's it.
So guys, this is the outcome of my bikini. How cute. DIY, because anybody can. I really wanted to make something fun and empowering and sexy. So girls, I cannot wait to see your bikinis. If you do your own, please send pictures. Use the hashtag BrandsByJean. I can't wait to see your hot girl summer bikinis.
I'm gonna make like 6 of them in black, in green, in pink, in blue, all of the colors. Like, literally, I cannot wait. I'm gonna stunt on all of you hoes. But yeah, I really wanna say thank you to her, Zianda. Like, this was so much fun. I can't wait to see more of what you make because I'm just gonna watch and I'm gonna copy every single thing. So, you guys, I'm going to have her video on this side of this video at the end, and then please like and subscribe and comment on both of our videos. Thank you so much. Bye.